Hello everyone, I Dr. Rinzin Lamo, Assistant Professor, Department of Agatantra, Faculty of Ayurveda, Banaras Hindu University. Today I am here to talk to you about Dhatura poisoning. I am going to talk about the following contents: type of poison, species of Dhatura, synonyms, key feature to identify different species, morphology, raspanchak, poisonous part, chemical composition, mode of action, signs and symptoms of Dhatura poisoning, fatal dose, fatal period, treatment of Dhatura poisoning, differential diagnosis, postmortem appearance, medical legal aspect, and detoxification of Dhatura. Let's start with the classification of poison or classification of Dhatura poison. According to Ayurveda, vishas are broadly classified into three types: sthavar vish, jangam vish, and Kritrim Vish. Sthavar Vishas are those which belongs to mineral or to group of poisonous herb, while Jangam Vishas are obtained from the animal kingdom. Kritrim Vishas are chemically prepared poisons. So, Dhatura is a Sthavar Vanaspatik Vish. Further, the 10 sources from which a Sthavar poison may be obtained are Mool, Patra, Phal, Pushp, Bark, Kshir, that is milky exudations, Sar, Niryas, that is gum, Kand, and a mineral or metal or Dhatu. And Dhatura is a Phal, Twak, Sar, Niryas, Vish. Rastarangini, there is other classification of Vishas are there. According to Rastarangini, Visha is divided into two types, that is Vish and Upavish, based on their toxicity and potency. Vishas are more toxic and more potent, while Upavishas are group of drugs which are less toxic. So in Rastarangani, Dhatura is kept under Upavisha. In modern science, Dhatura is a neurotic delirient poison, which means the poison acting on brain and inducing altered consciousness. Next is different species of Dhatura. There are four species of Dhaturas mentioned as Dhatura metal, Dhatura inoxia, Dhatura righty, and Dhatura stramonium, out of which Dhatura stramonium is found at high altitudes throughout the temperate Himalayas. On the basis of seed colors, Dhatura is of two types, that is black seeded Dhatura and brown seeded Dhatura. In Rajnigantu, there are five varieties of Dhatura has been mentioned as Shweta Dhatura, Neel Dhatura, Peet Dhatura, Krishna Dhatura and Rakta Dhatura. These are the photographs of black seeded Dhatura and yellowish brown seeds of Dhatura. Synonyms of Dhatura. In Sanskrit, Dhatura is also known as Unmat, Kanak, due to its golden yellowish colored seeds, Kantak Phal, due to spiny fruits, Shiv Shekhar, Shiv Priya, as flowers are used in worshipping Lord Shiva, and Matul, due to its hallucinating effect. In English, it is known as thorn apple, road poison, sting weed, devil's trumpet, and gypsum weed. Next, coming to the morphology of Dhatura. Dhatura is the annual perennial herb of height approximately up to 3 to 5 feet. Fruit is spherical in shape and having sharp spines. That is why it is known as thorn apple, and size is of walnut size. Flowers are bell or funnel shaped with 5 corollas. Fruit contains about 450 to 500 seeds and are yellowish brown or black color, resembling capsicum seeds. Leaves originate from the fork of stem, unequal at base, veiny, dark green color above and paler beneath. stem is yellowish green or black in color. There are some key features to identify the different species of Dhatura. The features are seed color, as in Dhatura mittal, Dhatura inoxia and Dhatura righti. Seed colors are yellowish brown in color, while in Dhatura stramonium seeds are black in color. Next feature is hairy stem or leaves. In Dhatura mittal and Dhatura stramonium and Dhatura righti, the hairs on hair on stem or leaves are absent, while in Dhatura inoxia, stem and leaves are having hairy stems. Feature is tooth leaf. Tooth leaves are present in Dhatura mittal, Dhatura stramonium and Dhatura righti, while tooth leaves are absent in Dhatura inoxia. Next, fruit. In Dhatura stramonium, fruit is erect in nature, while in Dhatura mittal, Dhatura righti and Dhatura inoxia, fruits become drooping. And spines on fruit is present in Dhatura inoxia, Dhatura stramonium and Dhatura righti, while it is only knobbed in case of Dhatura mittal. When we talk about the rasapanchak of Dhatura, it has lagu, ruksh, vevai and vikasi gun, tik and katu in rasa, ushna in virya, katu in vipaka and madhak in prabhava. Whole Dhatura plant is a poisonous, but seeds and fruits are most toxic. Coming to its active principle, Dhatura contains alkaloids, hyoscyamine, hyoscine, scopolamine and traces of atropine. Next is mode of action of Dhatura poison. The combination of hyoscyamine, scopolamine and atropine causes CNS stimulation at low doses and depression at higher doses. Scopolamine specifically can produce a state of excitement followed by depression, and during this transition, hallucination can occur. It also blocks the cholinergic fibers with resultant parasympathetic paralysis, and it also causes inhibition of almost all secretory glands and results in blockage of all body secretions. Signs and symptoms or clinical manifestations of Dhatura poisoning. The clinical manifestation can be studied at stage of delirium and stage of coma. In the stage of delirium, the symptoms usually appears within half an hour if crushed seeds are ingested. If crushed seeds are ingested, vomiting occurs immediately. There will be a bitter taste in mouth, dysphagia, headache and difficulties in talking. These symptoms are followed by symptoms like dry as a bone, which means dryness of mouth and throat due to inhibition of salivary glands resulting in inhibition of salivation. Red as a beet, face is flushed or red hot face due to dilatation of cutaneous blood vessels of face. Blind as a bat, vision is blurred, dilatation of pupils and loss of accommodation is there. Hot as a hair, due to stimulation of heat regulating center and inhibition of sweat glands, skin will dry and hot, body temperature may rise up to 105 to 107 degree Fahrenheit. And mad as a wet hen, person becomes restless, confused and later delirious, pulse will be increased respiration will be there. Symptoms can be summarized under 9 D's as dryness of mouth and throat, dysarthria, that is difficulty in talking, dysphagia, difficulty in swallowing, dilatation of cutaneous blood vessels, dilatation of pupils, dry hot skin, drunken gait, delirium and drowsiness. Carpholgia is also associated with the Dhatura poisoning. Carpholgia is a behavioral symptom that is often a symptom of a delirious state in which person has a tendency to grasp at imaginary objects, may be seen pulling out something from fingers or threading an imaginary needle. Next stage is stage of coma, and this stage occurs when drowsiness passes into stupor and followed by coma, and may also result in death of the person due to respiratory center failure. After ingestion for about 10 to 20 hours, Dhatura is excreted unchanged in urine. So in suspected cases of Dhatura poisoning, urine is always kept preserved for chemical analysis. Next is fatal dose and fatal period of Dhatura. Fatal dose of Dhatura is 100 to 120 seeds. That of alkaloid is 60 mg for adults and 4 mg for children. For stupefaction, 50 to 60 seeds are enough. Fatal period of Dhatura is 24 hours. Next is management or treatment of Dhatura poisoning. The modern treatment, as per general principles of treatment of poisoning, first, we have to resuscitate the patient. Second is unabsorbed poison or the part of poison that is not absorbed should be removed. For this, emesis or vomiting is induced with salt water or syrup and syrup epicake 30 ml for adults. Stomach wash should be done by KMnO4 solution in the ratio of 1:2000 ratio. We should give tannic acid in the form of strong tea or coffee, mild purgation with MgSO4 and Na2SO4 solution. Next line of treatment is use of antidotes. Use of antidotes like physostigmine 1 to 2 mg IV or IM per hour for 2 to 3 hours, pilocarpine 5 mg subcutaneous, and short acting barbiturates for delirium should be given. Coming to the Ayurvedic management, Vaman with Madanphal Churn 2 mg plus Vaja Churn 2 grams, Madanphal Churn is also 2 grams and Vaja Churn 2 grams, and Sendav Lavan 1 gram and Madhu should be given. For Vaman, Vamnopak Dravyas like Yashti Madhu, Fant, Sendav Lavan, salt water or milk can be given. Virechan with Arakvat Fant, and Lakshnik or symptomatic treatment should be given. Drunkenness and heat stroke should be diagnosed differentially from Dhatura poisoning. Postmortem appearance or postmortem findings in Dhatura poisoning are dilated pupils, congested GIT, congested internal organs, and numerous petechial hemorrhages, and there may be seed remnants in the stomach. As Dhatura seed resists putrefaction and are found even when the body is decomposed. Medico-legal aspect of Dhatura is usually a stupefying poison. Poisoning may occur accidentally and is usually in children who may ingest the seeds, or Dhatura poisoning is very rarely used as homicidal. Next is detoxification or purification or shodhan of Dhatura. Dhatura seeds are taken in a clean cloth and tied in a form of suspended pack and kept suspended and dipped in a vessels containing cow's milk. This setup is known as Dola Yantra setup, and it is boiled for 3 hours, that is one prahar, and the procedure is known as Swedhan. After 3 hours, the seeds are washed in water, dried and preserved. This is all about the Dhatura poisoning. Thank you.